What's going on, y'all? Matthew Runaway coming at you with another reaction video. Today, we are checking out an old friend on the channel, MGK, Machine Gun Kelly, and Lil Wayne. So this one's cool. In the song, A. I ain't looking for love, girl. I'm just working on me. It don't hurt to drown. Just paint the town like a bottle is all I need. Oh, you can't smile. Like I said, y'all, today we are checking out Machine Gun Kelly and Lil Wayne, A. Now, I'm going to say it right now. Canada might have something to say with the spelling of A there. Definitely going to be E-H and not A-Y. But hey, there's your clickbait, guys, but I got you here. So anyway, we all know, a big fan of Machine Gun Kelly on the channel. Lil Wayne always really entertains me. I haven't checked out a lot by Lil Wayne lately. I think we did one song last year, and then he was on two features, and I really enjoyed his presence. Like, he's just a funny guy, and I love the delivery he brings into music. He's usually a really great feature as well. So excited when we get here. I'm just going to go ahead and say it. I don't think MGK is ever going to outdo I Think I'm Okay. I just love that song so much. I hope he does, though. Y'all know the drill. If you haven't seen my latest single, Just Drive, above me right now, it would mean the absolute world if you could check that out. I reply to every single comment on that video. So if you want to get a hold of me, that is the way of doing it. I try here as well. There's just way more to get to. And then if you want to support the channel, absolute free way of doing it is hitting that subscribe button, bell notification button. Helps get us that goal of 100,000. And if you want to take it one step further, Patreon and merch in the description below. I discuss all these with my Patreons. And regardless, guys, thank you so much for watching. Without any further ado, this is a country singer's reaction to Machine Gun Kelly and Lil Wayne, A. All right, y'all, here we go. I'm excited to get here.
Yo, hey, can you call the boys out real quick and see if we can shoot this video for A?
Look at that bedroom.
Oh, say less.
All right.
I wrote a letter to myself in the form of a song I can play when the sun shines. I know better than to trust anything that I say to myself when I'm this high. Ay, 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 ay.
Different vibe than the last one for me. The record, I mean, sorry.
I just did an interview with my eyes closed. I just sparked a blunt, it looked like pyro. Only comments I see are the bad ones.
More hip-hop influence in this.
I let the medicine in. I know it don't help in the end, but I
love the triplets.
I had a meeting at 7. I skipped in and slept and then woke up at 7 p.m.
I cut my hair off like Britney.
Sprinkle dust
like a pixie.
Wipe my nose
like it's itchy.
I'm tatted up, I don't give a fuck.
I love the Bart Simpson shirt. It's catchy. I'll give it that.
When I'm this high, when I'm this high, I just look in the mirror. Who is this guy? It's a full moon. What a good shroom.
Do we get an appearance by Lil Wayne?
Sound like a good school. Higher than Jehovah. Highway to heaven, you know. I'ma get pulled over. I'ma need a chauffeur. Lean in my shoulder. So I'ma need a shoulder. Why you got your nose up?
It's a fun video. Gotta give it that. It's not my favorite song by MGK, like, I'm gonna say it, but ooh, what do we get here? I love this part. Big cinematic chorus intro in my background.
Motherfucker Wheezy killed that shit.
Okay, that's a wrap on the A video. Honorary mention, Bayes. His dance moves aren't exactly what we needed for this film, but he's here in speed. He's here in speed. That's him playing the guitar right there. So, you know,
all right, y'all. So post comments to Machine Gun Kelly and Lil Wayne, A. I am not going to lie to you guys. It wasn't my favorite MGK song. It's catchy. I will give it that. And I think it's going to be a big song for him. Yeah, I don't know. It just didn't get there for me. And again, I'm not hating on the song. I don't mind it. I'm just saying I have a high standard for him because I love I Think I'm Okay so friggin' much. Bloody Valentine was so good. I mean, that whole album was friggin' good. But I'm excited to see what we get here. They have a few songs dropping as of late, so I'll be reacting to probably all of MGK's new record. I think he's really found himself, and it's obviously transcending him into this like worldwide popularity. So I'm really excited to see what we get here in the next little while. Lil Wayne did a good job, you know? Like, it wasn't as like over-the-top craziest thing we've ever seen from him, but like it did the job. And the only thing I'm sad about is that we didn't get him in the music video. Here's your clickbait calling you out. MGK, that's not how you spell A, son. I'm just saying, gotta go up to Canada. They'll teach you. Anyway, y'all, if you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, please do so, and see y'all next time.